Transgender activist Marsha P. Johnson will get a monument in her New Jersey hometown.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.